Ouch.
Bruce, are you okay? The tower just exploded.
I noticed.
Thank God you're all right.
Ra's al Ghul was the power behind Hugo Strange. This whole place was part of his plan.
You're kidding. Where is he now?
Let's just say he's going to need a trip to a Lazarus pit.
Hello? Is anyone there?
I'll get back to you. Something's come up.
Hello, Batman. I know you can hear me. I've not caught you at a bad time, have I? I was worried that you may have forgotten about little old me. Take a look at your girlfriend, who, as you can see, is in danger of having her pretty little brains splattered all over this camera.
Ignore him, beloved. Let him die.
Oh, how romantic. Only problem is, I've never felt better. And we both know, you really can't ignore me. Can you? So listen, Batman. I'm putting on a little show for you. It's going to be a doozy, a real red carpet affair. You'd better hurry, though. If you take too long, a leading lady may be found dead in the dressing room.
So how the heck did Talia get captured by the Joker? Isn't she like some super bad A warrior? Freaking heck. They like all have each other in their line of sight. So that was kind of my fault for rushing in there. Like as soon as I got shot for the first time,
aren't
I knew I was
supposed
screwed.
To be up on your feet and trying to stop me.
Shut up, Joker.
Report in. Cease attack and return to base immediately. Repeat, return to base immediately.
I think Batman needs a new cape. Alright, let's see what we got here. I need to get that far guy first. Not him.
Well, this is just rude, Batman. I've laid on all this entertainment at the movie theater, and you can't even be bothered turning up!
Wow. Wow, alright.
I'll see you soon.
The heck?
Get up, Bats! Hey, you ain't looking so good.
The heck? Seriously, like, that was the farthest guy. No one was looking in his direction and they all shot me. So do I just have to, like, just run through there? Like, how the frick do I do that? I don't remember there being so many snipers at the end. I don't remember stealth being this hard in general. Like, it may just be because it's been a while since I've played the game, but I'd like to think I'd be good at the stealth by now, but no, I'm getting worse.
All air units report in. Cease attack and return to base immediately. Repeat, return to base immediately.
How?
Oh, Bats, if you only knew what I have planned, you'd just die.
Finally!
Hurry up and take your seat, Batman. The show's about to begin.
Let's just talk about this.
Now you want to talk. Too late, Batman. Give me the cure.
But you've already got the cure. Talia, no!
Problem solved.
You didn't need to.
Why? You would never do it. You left me no choice.
There's always a choice.
I had to save you. Harley Quinn stole it for him. I took it back. It's over.
Surprise!
Mr. J, you look perfect.
Ring, ring. So how do you keep a secret from the world's greatest detective? Well, do you know? You stick it right in front of him, right under his long, pointy nose.
And wait.
Joker wants you to think he's sick. Then wait. Gotcha.
You fell for the old fake Joker gang, Batman.
Talia!
I'm sorry, beloved. I didn't know.
Encore! More! Bravo!
It wasn't never you.
Not always. Well, sometimes. Confusing, isn't it? I know I'd want to know just what the hell is going on if I were you. Let's just say, at times like these, it's important to keep up appearances. But first, if you would be so kind, hand over my cure. Ladies and gentlemen, for one night only, standing in for yours truly, I'm doing a damn fine job of it, I give you Clayface.
You weren't even supposed to be in here, Carl. Why sign up with Joker?
The role of a lifetime!
One last chance.
Oh, lighten up, Bats! The final act's just starting. It's a doozy.
Encore!
Oh gosh! Ow. Ow. Keep hitting him. Is this cheating, though? Why'd you leave it in it? D-
Don't just stand around!
I was pressing A that entire time, just to let you know. I think I might actually die. I might actually die. Yep. Whoa. Oh my gosh.
You're supposed to be killing Batman, remember?
I just think I'm gonna die, guys. This isn't gonna stop him.
You're making me late for my spa treatment. I mean, it's not like you've got a girl to save anymore, is it? Oh, I'm sorry. Too soon. Would a change of scenery help ease the pain?
Oh gosh. Jeez. Really? Ow. I'm getting really sick of Batman not leaping across the freaking map like he usually does to attack someone. Cure. Drink up, Batman.
Get out of my way, bats! I've got a date with immortality. No! 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 Come on! I killed your girlfriend. Poison Gotham in hell. It's not even breakfast. But so what? We all know you'll save me.
Every decision you've ever made ends with death and misery. People die. I stop you. You'll just break out and do it again.
Think of it as a running gag! No! Are you happy now?
Do you want to know something funny? Even after everything you've done, I would have saved you.
That actually is pretty funny.
Coordinating.
What the?
What the hell happened in there? Batman! What happened?